Thank you. Hey, look, a dog.
Pleasure to see you. I am Gari, and I'd hoped to ask a favor of a strapping young tarnished. Hey, don't fret. I'll provide. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret. Ah, then you are willing to. I need your help to heal. Her name is Millicent, resting at the church atop the cliff, stricken by the rotting. The rotting sickness that of when the Erdtree flourished, even the demigods could not stave off it. But Millicent's suffering can. For this, you are to find. Seek the deep scarlet swamp of Aeonia outside Celia's bound. The needle made from unalloyed gold. First, it's hidden somewhere in the deep end, I will tell the secret. First, you must. It's hidden, then I will. The secret.
Opening up Messenger. All right, give me a sec to put my headset on. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Okay. You came in at a horrible time. I'm gonna be going to bed in like 30 minutes. Then why'd you get on? You're watching while playing Dead by Daylight? Oh. Yeah, I was curious about that too. Well, when you've had only morning shifts for, what, 4 years? We'll see if I'm strong enough for this boss yet. Said we'll see if I'm strong enough for this boss yet. But first, I don't have enough to level up. Hold on. Okay, that's enough. dexterity? But yeah, see, I'm level 29 and it takes 5,000. Yeah, apparently that's what most people have been keeping theirs at. Take me long to be summoned in. It was a helmet. Honestly, some medieval helmets kinda did. At least the full helmets. It's called What Do You Want? I didn't know that. Imagine! No. No, I'm primarily a fighter. Well, I wanted to get in a good position, but they keep knocking him next to the frickin' wall. Or the edge of the bridge, whatever. Everywhere. Yes, in every piece of every map you can fall off. Shit, ooh, wow, that stuff. Bosses in this one, they hit so damn hard. Like, I don't have a whole lot of health, I get that, but still. If they wanted me to have more health, they should have made enemies worth more points. Because it is hard to level up. Like, I can... Huh? Why do you give it to you? He's wearing nothing. Except for a helmet. It's the pumpkin. He has it with, oh, I forget what the spell is called. I don't know what's going on with it. Maybe it does bleeding, I think, is what that is. So whenever you join into another person's world, it cuts all of the potions you have in half. So normally I have 4. Potion. I am out of magic. Oh god, go after the host. Yes, go after the host. God damn it. Idiot. It's a big enough area to not fall off if you're not stupid. I mean, if you don't go towards the edges in the first place, then you're fine. That's why I kept staying in the center whenever he would get near the edge. Yes, that's this entire game. Run towards the killer to kill him. Just a basic sorcerer hat. Uh-oh. Hey, this wizard's tanky. Well, the problem with Sorcerer Roiger is he's an NPC, so he actually can't heal. Yeah. Damn it. Too much range. Yeah, right. Yeah, Roiger's an NPC. Yeah, but here's the thing. This is the first, like, storyline boss you're supposed to fight. And here's another thing too, since I'm being summoned into someone else's world, even if we beat him, I don't get the progress. It's just the host. To see how much experience I can get from it, try to learn its patterns. Yeah, but that's really hard to do. Because right now, everyone is being... It's kind of like when you try to play as the monster. Everyone else wants to be... wants to have help instead of help. Cause this boss to sleep. Screw it, let's see what happens when I summon others in. Well, if I beat this one, it's going on YouTube. Unable to summon. Yeah, because someone else got to him first. There's one. Hey, I actually got two.
Hey!
Alright, let's see what we got. Not more than Bloodborne, but yeah. No, no. Helps that he has power shield. Uber. Well, they get the experience. Okay, so I need to save that video clip.